at the moment is putting coneflowers on this little pedestal that supports the birdhouse. And this mosquito just bit my ear. This is a burning tool that actually burns. The tip is like a razor blade, and it makes these beautiful little burn marks that look like a flower.
And you do that all freehand?
And I do it freehand. And I've done thousands of these, so I don't really... I could practically do this blindfolded. Now...
Do you always use coneflowers?